just did this place, fracture of the mandible in two places. So for the symphysis, you put two plates after getting the fusion, and also for the angle or the ramus. All is done intraorally.